Hi, this is KSL. I'm Riley Godick, and I will be interviewing Tibby about her time in pottery.
What did you like most in pottery?
What I like is that you get to make a piece your own unique thing, and you get to add what you think is special to it.
What do you enjoy more, hand-building or using the wheel, and why?
I think I like hand-building more because using the wheel can get to be really frustrating, but hand-building you can kind of control what you're doing, even though it doesn't, it's not exactly perfect.
Okay, cool. What is your favorite piece of pottery that you made?
My favorite piece of pottery I made was a bird. It's kind of like a rooster, but not really.
Well, thank you for getting the interview. This has been Riley Godick interviewing for KSO. Thank you for watching and bye!
This here is some of my pottery. It's been fired once, it's been put in the kiln once, and it's getting ready to be painted. I'm going to high fire, which means I'm going to fully turn it into stone so it'll be able to hold water.
This has been Riley Godick reporting live for KSL. Thank you for watching. Bye!